I believe that I shall not be afraid of change, because sometimes it might surprise me in many ways. 8 years ago, I got the opportunity to come to the United States for the first time. I am from a small town in Mexico, where almost all the population is afraid of big changes. I always thought that I should not be going anywhere far from my home. The opportunity to know new places was there for me, waiting. I was afraid in many ways. First of all, the language barrier will mean I will have communication problems. Second of all, I have never been out of my country or even my state. I always thought that it would be hard for me to travel to another place because my family was not able to afford it. However, my dad always worked hard to give us all the best, and our family was able to come to visit in the United States. We came every summer and some Christmases to visit my brother. Just 3 years ago, I was struggling with the same problem, the language. But I thought it didn't matter because I only traveled for vacation, and my brother was always there to translate for me and my mom. Everything changed in my last summer trip when my dad gave my mom and me the notice that we should stay here in Texas in order to get our green card. The first thing that I thought was, why? I do not want to live here. How am I going to school if I don't know the language yet? My mom was pretty upset because at that time my sister was in a Mexican hospital in intensive care. Mom wanted to be there, but she was not able to go out of the USA for about 6 months, or she would lose the chance to get all the immigration paperwork done. I was so afraid of the change that my life was going through. With the passing of the months, I started to deal with this new experience. It was really frustrating not to be able to go out without a car, since that was the only transportation that all Americans used every single day of their life.
The next big change was the school. I had to go to high school to continue my education. It was worse than living in a new country. It was another challenge that I had to deal with. Things got better knowing that my cousin Zulema was attending the same school that year. I even thought that maybe we will be in the same classroom. That way, she could help me understand the teachers. I never expected that I will be moved 2 grades down of the one I was supposed to be. I had to start as a freshman. It was very hurtful for me because I've been working so hard to be the top student in my school in Mexico. I was so depressed for many weeks, just wondering how I was going to survive in this new environment of people that do not speak a single word of Spanish. My grades were pretty low. I remember the first grade I got in my algebra class was a 14. I was not happy, and I decided that I should look for help from other people. Thankfully, I noticed that my English teacher spoke Spanish. She was really helpful, and I decided to tell her my concerns and preoccupations. Miss Forrest is the only person that introduced me to students that now are my best friends. They have experienced the same situation that was happening to me, and they understood how I felt.
3 years later, I am able to interact more with people. I even increased my grades, and I was also awarded in my speech class for being the first student in the entire career of my speech teacher of 20 years to get 100 in the first speech presentation. I prepared myself so much to show my class that I really want to stand up
and demonstrate that I want to succeed. Right now, I am a college student, proud of myself for not being afraid of the changes that life put on my way. I am thankful of my improvement, and I have my goal set to get a better future. I am proud for what I have done. I'm not afraid of change anymore. Now, I understand that my future is based on the decisions I take, and I choose to take the opportunities.